There are types of desperados from that period, from that 1930s, that are not unlike the kind of characters I use today. And I'm quite sure I was inspired by a shot of Bonnie Parker, of Bonnie and Clyde fame. A very, very famous photo of her then appeared in newspapers across the country, of Bonnie standing in front of a car with a pistol, a cigar in the corner of her mouth. And I struck that same pose when I was 9 years old. I knew from the beginning what I wanted my sound to be, but it took me about 10 or 15 years to really develop it.
We'll outsmart them every step. We'll outsmart them.
We only got 2-3 hours head start. They'll probably figure we're going to take him over to Fort Huachuca, turn him in there.
Sure they will.
And if they don't figure that, they'll figure we'll take him to Benson.
That's a fact.
And if they don't figure that, then they'll figure we'll take him over to contention, put him on the 310 to Yuma.
Sure they will. Bound to.
Alex, will you let me finish? Then you can agree.
Sure will.
Which entailed being a little more free and easy about it, not trying so hard to write, to have more fun with it, to use more humor in it. Not jokes, but irony.
Subject will be delivering the currency in a
Delamo Fashion Center bag.
Delamo Fashion Center bag. The bag is purple.
It's white.
Huh?
White.
It's white.
Fine, the bag's white.
The image is purple.
Lettering is pink.
Yeah, Buddy said Glenn thinks you guys are real cool.
Adele?
Yeah.
You tell Buddy I see Glenn Michaels wearing his sunglasses, I'm gonna step on him. Might not even take them off first.
Okay, honey, I'll sure do that. Now you try not to get shot. Bye.
Oops. I don't know.
Make a fit.
There you go.
Fuck it, man.
Bobo is dead, which means that everything he had now belongs to Jimmy Capp, including you. Which also means that when I speak for Jimmy. E.g., from now on, you start showing me the proper fucking respect.
E.g. means for example. What I think you want to say is I.E.
Bullshit, that's short for ergo.
Ask your man.
To best of my knowledge, E.G. means for example.
E.G., I.E., fuck you.
Take your sunglasses off.
How's he better with them on, man?
You don't take them off, I'm going to throw them off the overpass while they're still on your head.
You're an ordained minister, right? Nowadays, I sell recreational vehicles, but yeah, I had a church, Unifaith. It's more of an outdoor setup, you know, amphitheater for 1,500 people. Had a chapel, gift shop, kind of like Stuckey's. But we got the crowds. We had the world's tallest illuminated cross, 117 feet. Jesus saves across the top in blue neon. At night, you could see it all the way from the interstate.
I don't sit down to say, I'm going to write a crime novel. I'm going to write what I write. I'm going to write a book about the lower end of society and what's going on here and how people, some guy with an idea for a hustle is going to see if he can make it rich.
I'm in L.A. now.
Hey, what are you doing out there?
I'm going into the movie business.
Thinking about producing.
What the fuck do you know about making movies?
Well, I don't think the producer has to know much.
Protect my interests. Your interest in what?
And I reckon you're gonna cut me into a partnership on that whiskey.
He says we got us a partner.
Ain't your partner, I'm your manager. And I'm managing to get your money out of Mexico into America in your hands, and I'm managing to do it all under the nose of the cops, so therefore I'm your manager and a manager gets 15%.
No, manager get 10%.
No, that's an agent. A manager gets
10.
No, a manager gets 15%. Agent gets 10. I'm getting 15%.
Put away what takes you a year to make and keep it close by so you can take it with you. Now, George, how much do you think a guy like the Boyer has put away in ready cash in case he has to slip off into the night and show up in Mexico as Mr. Morales,
And your point is?
Let him and the stewardess get the money over here.
Uh-huh.
And then just take it from them.
In my books, I've never thought of women merely being of service to the men. Though in the Westerns, they do wring their hands and trip at the wrong time.
Once they would do the rest of your life.
Since then, I've had more fun developing their personalities and giving them an attitude.
What?
Jackie Brown. Let me get this straight. You broke in again to apologize for breaking in before?
No, your patio door was open. Now, you shouldn't do that because you got a lot of nice things in this house.
Well, make sure you lock it on the way out.
The money won't convict him. Guns will.
You're rationalizing.
Well, that's what you do to go through with this shit. You start, you rationalize.
I'm one giant ear hole.
Maybe we'll see each other again sometime.
No. We're gonna tussle first.
Damn it! What the fuck was that?
You wanted to tussle. We tussled.
I'm not really sentimental about my bad guys. What I try to do is portray their human side.
Shotgun down.
You looking for something, mister?
Hey, boy, you're pointing that thing at me.
No, it's just a pointing where you happen to be a standing.
Come on, lay it down.
Who's that?
That's Beaumont.
Who's Beaumont?
My employee I had to let go.
What about?
Your place. What's it like?
It's not much, not yet anyway.
I'm gonna have me a place someday. I thought about it a lot. A man should have something of his own. Something to belong to be proud of.
You figure you'll get it this way?
Well, sometimes you don't have a choice.
Look, Jack. There's a chance we'll walk out of there with nothing. I say, let fate decide.
Let fate decide? What are you, the fucking Dalai Lama now?
Nah, man, it's my sister. Yeah, my sister believes in fate, but not hell. That's why she stopped praying for all the lost souls, since you don't hear that much about purgatory anymore. But every day she asks her boss to pray, that buddy don't fuck up.
I just came by to tell you something. Maybe you know it already. I want to make sure. I'm going to kill you.
Seems like there's no use trying to get on your good side.
Drop, Ben! Drop, Ben! Drop! Get on, Ben! I'll kill him!
Let's get out of here.
Us? How do I know you'll jump?
You'll have to trust me on this one. Jump!
Somebody else to fill in the commas and shit where they belong. If you're not positive yourself, maybe fix up the spelling where you have some tricky words. Although, I've seen some scripts, I know the words weren't spelled right. There was hardly any commas in it at all. So I don't think that's too important. All right, you get to the end. You write in, fade out. You're done.
That's it.
That's it.
That's all there is to it.